goes for gold in the Olympic Games this year. She laughed at her competitors and made them quick with fear. She 99 years old, but in athletics she's been blessed. The trouble is she cannot decide which sport she's played the best. She's such an ace at archery. She's queen of the canoe. She thought to top her taekwondo and table tennis too. She dominates the diving board. She drums the trampoline at lifting weights and wrestling. She's the best you ever see. She speed across the swimming pool to scale the summer heat. On BMX and mountain bike, she simply cannot be beat. She highest in the high jump and a champ at hammer throwing. Many feet in marathons, remarkable at rowing. She beats the best at boxing at the pole vault. She is peerless. Her fancy is the fitness. She is positively fearless. She is masterful at basketball. She truly rules the court and quickly dribble at every other sports. But what we find enthusiasm and something of a shocker is how she wins all contests with her wheelchair and her walker. Thank you.